BA History and Politics programme at Penryn is unique because of the interdisciplinary environment in which we teach and research.
It's a really interesting combination because I think that both disciplines dovetail really well. I think that history provided me with a really interesting analytical approach towards things, whilst politics gave me a very current perspective as to what's happening across the world.
This is a genuinely synergetic programme that historians and political scientists on this campus have worked together to create.
I think my favourite part of studying here has been living in Falmouth in my second and third years. I've really enjoyed being so close to such a vibrant town. There's always stuff to do, whether that's sort of student nights or sort of crafts and fairs and things like that that happen throughout the year in the town. I've also really enjoyed being super close to the beach. It's been really nice to be able to like go and relax at the beach after a really long day of seminars and lectures.
Because it's such a small campus, you really get to know everyone here, and the staff to student ratio is very low, so the staff are more available for you to go and ask them questions, and if you have any worries or doubts, they'll be there for you.
I got the opportunity to study abroad with SARS down here as part of my degree. I went to Iowa State University in America. It was really rewarding to know that like, I could pick up and move across the country and the world even by myself and like be fine and have a great time whilst doing it.
I was surprised that there was such an international presence here in terms of students, and I have met people from all across the world.
Our history and politics students will have the opportunity, should they wish, to engage in the US field trip. And this is really important for history and politics students, particularly those with an interest in American politics, because it's continually encouraging our students to think about the historical legacy of American politics and American history.
The facilities at Penryn campus are really great. The library has everything you'd ever want for all your research, and if there ever isn't a book down here that you need, we have access to Streatham campus's library as well, which is really cool. But as a third year, I've really valued the resources of the Career Zone. They put on lots of workshops, sort of how to write a good CV, effective applications and things like that, which is really helpful coming up to graduation.
Studying at the Penryn campus has been an incredible experience, and with everything that it has to offer, you're going to have the time of your life.